Ah!
Oh, he swings and he misses. Oh, I seen you.
Ah!
He likes to switch target.
Oh my god. Kill.
That was like an instant switch.
No, I don't want to be the first hook to shit. Oh no. Dwight! Die for me! Ah! Oh, thanks.
Yes, Dwight.
It was awesome.
Team player.
But he's on you.
Yeah, of course.
He'll get bored of chasing you.
He's
when he realizes that you're quite good.
Oh no!
Hell.
I will loop the hell out of him.
Is that a bullshit window?
That's a bullshit window. But there's a pallet. And there is no basement. I can do it. I will. I have to. Oh, he lost me.
Yeah, he's coming back to me because I did the churn volley.
Katie, there's a gem behind you. I'm on it.
Okay.
Let me realize.
Oh, yes. Okay. Wait, I have to loot the chest. There is a chest. I left. Oh.
Priorities.
Yes.
He's so mad.
I found another flesh. Another
He's a one. Fucking infinite chuka.
The killer?
Yeah.
I think I trained him.
He's going in and back on the window like 3 times.
Wow, final touch.
Yeah, I thought I'd save a bit for you.
Oh, thank you. There is the next one.
Yeah, I see. Go start that shit off.
I tried so hard, in spite of the way you were mocking me, acting like I was part of your property, remembering all the times you fought with me. I'm surprised it got so. Things aren't the way they were before. You wouldn't even recognize me anymore. Not that you knew me back then, but it all comes back to me in the end. You kept everything inside, and even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to me will eventually be a memory of a time when I tried so hard.
I lost you.
Yeah, I went in a different direction to get a totem. Back to you now.
Oh. I'm killing a totem now. I will relax you.
It's so laggy.
Not for.
I think he's disconnecting. He's standing still.
Or he's taking in some leg switches now.
No, he doesn't. But he was standing still. I was so confused.
His mum's probably telling him to turn off the computer.
Do your homework!
But oh, there it's Friday, I don't know.
Oh.
Mom, it's Friday!
No, do it now!
Don't just leave me alone when I do my room.
Damn it!
You actually
Eat it,
oh,
bitch!
Oh, hell. Awesome. Just keep on going. I believe in you.
Dwight, move! My window! Oh,
I'm
my
the Dwight with
so
the pizza hat, by the way.
He is shouting at the other one.
Oh my god, he didn't see the Dwight! How the fuck, he's got a yellow t-shirt on!
Let the Dwight live!
He's scared of
Dwight! Dwight, what are you doing?
Flashing! I can do that as well. Oh fuck, no I can't.
He literally walked within about 2 inches of Dwight and didn't swing at him.
Damn it,
I'm
back.
What the fuck?
But, you know, that's Samori! Oh shit. Save him!
Dwight! Get your ass over here, boy!
Please, save him! Take that, you! Oh! Oh! Hi, mister.
Oh, he's back.
That's the killer. Oh, fuck. He's stalking.
Yeah, he's stalking. Peace!
I'm outie.
Get the Dwight, I've had enough.
Is the shack belt still there?
No.
Oh.
I used it. And there's the basement.
Mistakes,
yeah, on it? Yeah, I can't use my dash.
I'm sorry, I had to. Save my ass.
I need to find something where I can fight him.
But we are popping the last generator in about a second, so...
Oh, nice!
Yes!
I didn't realize.
Did he... What?
Know what?
I don't know. Okay. No. Did they change the... No, they didn't. He was quickly going vaulting. I don't know.
Yeah, they changed the speed. Killers are
no, but he was instantly, like, not normally.
Okay.
He was like looking like he was running through it.
One exit's open. I'll check the next one.
Don't go to the other one. He's quite close to it. Oh shit! Oh,
don't
thank
die
for that.
Come on, run! I got our six.
My door is open.
And this one is open too. He's talking. He wants you. Just run!
You're not getting that fucking Maury, bitch!
Are you stalking me? Are you stalking me? Ah, yes!